Learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来讲客家吧。
Hey everyone, it's time for some practical Hakka right here on ICRT.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Alice Pong.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是林泽秀。And this month, we're continuing with more food topics. And today, let's talk about very common cuisine here in Taiwan.
好。
Okay, 比如说我喜欢吃什么水饺啦，我喜欢吃板条啦。
哎呦，
这个真的很喜欢。Okay, 第一句话要问的当然是要问说要吃什么 ，right?
对。
What do you want to eat?
Oysu make.
Okay, that's a very simple line that you should learn. That means, what do you want to eat? Oysu make. 上次 Leo 好像有教过我一个那个米苔木。
哦，
米苔木其实我也蛮喜欢的，因为可以吃冰的，又可以吃热的，
而且可以吃甜的，也可以吃咸的。
对，没错。This is a very special thick rice noodle here in Taiwan. It can be preparedfor a dessert, or it can be prepared for a regular dish. So it could be salty, it could be sweet. 我要吃汤的米苔木好了，这是比较正式的。
矮欧斯，
矮欧斯，
柱同鸡，
哦，柱同鸡，
米奇木，
米奇木，哦，记得米奇木就是那个
米苔木
嘛，对不对 ？Okay, that's the thick rice noodle, but I wanted the one with the soup base, 要汤的。你刚刚说汤怎么说？
柱同鸡，
哦，柱同鸡，
就是煮汤的嘛，
哦，煮汤的米苔木 ，Yeah. Okay, let's get more hungry. 我要。有时候点菜不见得是一份嘛，像我们两个人吃，可能吃三份。
哦，对，我吃一份，你吃两份。
被你发现了。比如说我刚刚讲过，我喜欢板条，我们要吃三份炒板条。
OK。嗯。矮条哎。
矮条哎。
三盘。
哦，三盘。
炒板条。
炒板条 ，OK， 这个炒板条不是在骂脏话哦，它是在炒板
条。炒板条，炒板条
，OK， 炒板条，板条 ，That's the flat rice noodles. Very tasty. It's usually stir fried with veggies and meats, and we want three orders. 所以三份就是三盘 ，OK，
对，
五盘就
五盘
，OK， that's five orders, five dishes.
那海陆腔的板条呢？有点音很像
哦，真的
板条
哦。板条、
uh-huh.
Okay, that's a different dialect for the flat rice noodle. And finally, a very common, again, dish here in Taiwan is dumplings. I want 10 dumplings. 我要十颗水饺。
矮爱十粒水饺。
矮爱十粒水饺。So that does it for today's practical Hakka.
怎么太假？
You know what? I'm so hungry. 俺只剩一张来了。
客家风情由行政院客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Executive Yuan's Council for Hakka Affairs.